I used two different bodies that are not from Traxxas, but the chassis are from Traxxas, which is the Fortec 2.0. The one on the left is the Lexus LFA body from Protoform, and the one on the right is the Ferrari 458 Italia body from Tamiya. And those colors and stickers that I put on those two cars are literally what I replicated here in Forza Motorsport. This is what it looks like on the 458, and this is what it looks like on the LFA. Now, with further ado, let's get this started.